Friends, the Lord bless you. Evangelist Rob here at Robwoods Ministries. Friends, it's time to pray so we don't become prey. P-R-E-Y. If my people will repent, then I will relent. One of the things the Lord spoke to me about 2 months ago, just in the kitchen, he said, Rob, it's time to pray like never before. I don't want to hear about it. I don't want to talk about it. I want to do it. In about a minute, I really hope you hang with me till the end of this show and agree with me in prayer over different facets or different things that I feel need to be shifted in the atmosphere over the Church of Jesus Christ. Because the Bible says one could put 1,000 to flight, two could put 10,000 to flight. So there's a synergy and an exponential faith when we come together. So if you agree when I pray or I agree when you pray, it's powerful. We will break through. Hallelujah. Now, you can put any specific prayer requests in the comment section. They could be health, relational, or financial. I am live every Monday night, 9 p.m. Eastern New York on YouTube, the Hour of Power, preaching, prophesying, and praying. People are chatting in prayer requests as I'm praying for people. The people that are watching are praying for the people I'm praying for. It's been slamming, man. Hey, 2 Chronicles 7:14, if my people who are called by my name will pray, humble themselves and pray. I'm sorry. Will humble themselves and pray. Seek my face. Turn from their wicked ways. I will hear from heaven and I will heal the lands. Come on, friends. Join me and pray. Don't turn it off. Just stick with me for another 2 or 3 minutes. Praise the Lord. Father, I'm praying for leadership in this nation, for the president, the vice president, because you told us always pray for people in governing positions. We pray for President Trump, Vice President Pence. We pray for this election, Lord. It's about 21 days out. Father, we're breaking through like the king, like when the king of Persia withstood Daniel 21 days. Father, we're asking Michael to even intervene. Father, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven in the presidential 2020 election. Father, I'm praying for the pulpits in the churches in this nation, that the pulpits would be on fire with an uncompromised, unwavering word. Lord, that the ear-itching or the me-centered gospel would go away. The pastors, prophets, teachers, if it was ever in these pulpits, would challenge the people to get radical for Jesus, to take the horns of the altar, God, praying for pastors, Lord, for strength, especially in the midst when some had to shut down churches as they're trying to reopen and gather the people back together. Praying for strength, hallelujah. Father, I'm praying for finances for people right now that are listening and watching. Finances come. Anyone that has a challenge in finances, in the name of Jesus. I pray for health issues, anyone listening or watching. Anyone that's sick, disease, infirmity. Go in Jesus' name. Relational challenges, all divisions, schisms, factions, go in Jesus' name. Father, I'm praying for the harvest to come in of souls, the harvest of Jesus. You said don't wait 4 more months. The harvest is now. It's ripe. You said swing the sickle, hallelujah, and gather the harvest, reap the harvest, hallelujah. Father, I'm praying for an outpouring. Like Joel saw, Joel said, I'll pour out my spirit. I'll bestow abundantly. I'll pour out my spirit on all flesh. Your sons and daughters shall prophesy. Jesus, we're praying for the youth of this nation, the young people. My God, their minds would be twisted and contorted by media. God, you'd straighten their thinking out, Lord, that the truth would come and break through in their soul realm, in their mind, in Jesus' precious name. I pray for media ministries, God, on YouTube and all over the world on social networks, that you would draw people to them, God. I pray for my own channel, hallelujah. Let it explode, Lord. You told me about 3 months ago, get back on YouTube through a prophetic word. I was off for about 4 years. Lord, I'm back on, Lord. Bless it. Bless the Monday nights, Lord, the live stream, Hour of Power. Father, we're asking for, most of all, a move of God. Hallelujah. We're pleading, God. We're repenting. Your word says, if my people will repent, I will relent in Joel. Your word says to call a sacred and a solemn assembly. Lord, let us endure to the end. Give us grace to the race to outlast Matthew 24 when it comes to manifest in full fruition on the earth. In Jesus' name. Hey, thanks, guys, for joining with me. I just felt to do that, you know, even if a few dozen people stay till the end, it'd be awesome, man, just to have people, you know, bless you guys, man. I'm honored, you know, for what the Lord's doing in the body of Christ, and it's being honored here to serve with you, man. Praise the Lord. Hey, again, you can subscribe to the channel. There's so many other videos I have on the channel, over 6 minutes. You can check out if you desire. Again, every Monday, 9 p.m. live on YouTube, the Hour of Power. Preaching, prophesying, praying. The Lord bless you. Amen.